Okay, you want to get rid of your glasses or contacts, but you're not sure which surgical option is the best. In this video, I will discuss the ups and downs of the three most popular options: LASIK versus SMILE and clear lens exchange. Hi, this is Dr. Ilan Cohen of the Cohen Eye Institute. In this video, we are comparing some of the surgical options available for correcting your vision. I will first explain each of these options and then compare their benefits and safety features. LASIK has been around for more than 25 years. It's by far the most popular option for vision correction, but it is certainly not for everyone. The cornea is the clear dome in front of your eyes, and it acts like a lens. During LASIK, a thin flap is created using a laser. The flap is lifted by the surgeon, and another laser is applied to the underlying surface to reshape the cornea. This results in changing the effective lens power of the cornea depending on your prescription. This procedure takes about 20 minutes for both eyes, and the recovery is quick. The eyes could be a little dry following the procedure, but this usually resolves quickly. The vision is mostly excellent the next day. SMILE is a much more recent addition to our surgical options. Like LASIK, a flap is created using a laser. However, the edges of the flap are not cut and the flap remains in place. The laser is then used to cut a lens called a lenticule from underneath the flap. This lenticule is then removed by the surgeon through a small opening at the edge of the flap. This procedure is quick like LASIK. The recovery is typically in a few days rather than next day. Clear lens exchange is different from the previous two procedures. Rather than changing the power of the cornea, it replaces the lens inside the eyes. A small incision allows the surgeon access to the lens inside the eye, which is then replaced with a lens implant. This is very similar to cataract surgery, but without the cloudy lens, therefore the name. Although it is a more invasive procedure, it offers some distinct benefits for a certain group of patients that I will discuss shortly. So, which one of these options is the best? It depends on your age, your prescription, and your eyes. It also depends on your goals and expectations. Let's compare the three. LASIK has a long track record of success since 1999 in the United States, and it's widely adopted by surgeons worldwide. It is the most affordable options among the three. Age range is about 18 to 45. SMILE is new to the market. It was approved by the FDA in 2016. Astigmatism treatment is limited to 3 diopters and no hyperopic treatment is available. It's not widely adopted yet by surgeons and has a 5% market penetration. There are more reported intraoperative complications compared with LASIK. The healing is slower and it's more expensive than LASIK. However, there is less induced dry eyes compared to LASIK. The age range and vision results are similar to LASIK. In order to continue, I need you to understand the concept of presbyopia. It happens when the eye's inner lens loses its flexibility and as a result, you cannot focus it near. It happens to all of us, somewhere between 40 and 50. LASIK and SMILE cannot solve this problem. They can fix your distance vision, but you'll still need reading glasses. A trick called monovision, where one eye is fixed for near and the other for distance, is often used, but it's not the same as seeing near and distance from each eye independently. Clear lens exchange uses a technique similar to cataract surgery. It has been used for more than 35 years. It is the only procedure that can treat presbyopia, so it could correct each eye for distance and near. It does not change the cornea, making it the most stable option. Also, with this option, no cataract surgery will be needed in the future. However, it is the most expensive option, and it is also more invasive compared with the other two options. This option is the best for people in the presbyopic age range, which is over 45 years of age. To summarize, as you can see, none of these options is a one-size-fits-all solution. Each has its own ups and downs. I would say that it is very important to have a thorough screening exam. I cannot overemphasize this point since this exam determines the type of surgery you will get. A word of caution here. Since the screening exam is often offered for free, make sure that it is thorough and it's done by a professional, and it is not just a sales pitch. Ideally, look for a refractive cornea specialist who is familiar and capable of doing what's best for you, not what is comfortable for them. Also, get a few different opinions and trust your guts. Please feel free to put any questions or comments below.